And that was back on May 23rd. He worked six innings, allowed two runs on five hits, and struck out eight. This one lined to center, tailing away from Winston Bernard. He dives and can't make the play, but a nice job by Connor Harrell to back that one up to make sure the run doesn't score from second. Now Meadows extends the hit streak to 16 straight, and the curve with runners on the corners and only one out. Still a double play in order.